God's advice today. God is sending many signs, but it seems like you are ignoring all of them. So please do not ignore this video, as it is a message from God's heart to bless your life today. Before we continue, please leave your like so that more people can be reached by this message, subscribe to the channel, and activate the bell to receive more videos like this. Don't ignore this video and stay until the end. I invite you to click on the first comment, where you will find a special prayer and the second best manifestation offer in the world. God said, "My dear son, this month, prepare to experience miracles and abundant favor in your life. Remember that by redirecting your worries towards worship and not allowing yourself to be overwhelmed by fear, you will make room for divine blessings. God is working in your life in ways you may not yet imagine. He is turning your sorrow into joy, your difficulties into blessings, and your losses into miracles. As it is written in 2 Corinthians chapter 1 verses 3 and 4, "Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and God of all comfort, who comforts us in all our tribulation, that we may be able to comfort those who are in any trouble, with the comfort with which we ourselves are comforted by God." Trust in divine guidance and move forward without fear, knowing that the Lord is by your side, guiding and protecting you. Your dreams will come true in wonderful ways, whether in your career, in love, or in the life you have always desired. Believe in God's promise that He has plans for you, plans of peace and not of evil, to give you a future and a hope, Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 11. With faith and determination, you will see doors opening and the divine light illuminating your path. May this month be filled with accomplishments and may you experience the fullness of the blessings that God has prepared for you. It is no coincidence that you are hearing these words at this moment. I apologize for the delay in my response, but I wish for you to deeply reflect on each of them. Feel the comfort of my loving touch, which soothes your spirit and relieves any suffering you may be facing. Instead of getting lost in dreams about the wonders that could happen or thinking that your ambitions are too distant, I encourage you to take action now. Often, the difference between success and frustration is the willingness to take the first step. Remember that if you have faith in me and trust in my guidance, I can help you accomplish any task that would otherwise seem unattainable for you alone. Do not let doubts or fear paralyze you. Trust in my wisdom and allow yourself to move forward with courage and determination. Together, we can turn your dreams into reality and overcome any obstacle that may arise in your path. Believe that you are capable of achieving great things and that my help is always by your side, guiding and strengthening you every step of the way. You are never alone, for I am always by your side, offering strength and guidance. Remember the words of Luke chapter 12 verse 32, "Do not fear, little flock, for it is your Father's good pleasure to give you the kingdom." Even in the most difficult times, know that my love and care for you are infinite. Trust in my promise and keep the faith, for every challenge is an opportunity to experience my grace and growth. Your life is precious to me, and I am here to guide and strengthen you every step of the way. Do not let anxiety consume you. Instead, seek my comfort and let my love fill your heart with peace and hope. Do not lose hope, for I have incredible plans for you that will leave you deeply fulfilled and satisfied. Every morning when you wake up, I express my love for you and wish for you to know that I am constantly by your side. In the near future, your life will undergo subtle changes, but these transformations will be positive and benefit your personal and spiritual growth. You have prayed and waited with faith, and now God is beginning to provide the help you need. He is bringing answers, healing, favors, and wonders into your life. Instead of feeling troubled or anxious, pray with gratitude and ask God for what you desire with a pure heart. The peace of God, which transcends all human understanding, will protect your inner being and everything around you. Keeping the faith and trusting in God not only pleases Him but also rewards those who diligently seek Him. Just as Daniel found strength and faith in the lion's den, you too can turn to God in times of difficulty. Sustenance and abundance are gifts from Jesus. When you come to Him, you will never again feel spiritual thirst or hunger. If this resonates with you and you wish to receive these blessings, mark Amen to affirm your belief and trust in God. Jesus Christ offers joy and contentment like no one else can. I am worthy of praise for being the loving Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, and I am here to offer definitive comfort and eternal consolation. God is turning your pain into joy and is already answering your prayers. In 2024, you will begin to notice significant changes, discoveries, and miracles in your life. This is the perfect time to start anew, explore new opportunities, and embrace the blessings that are to come. Prepare yourself to experience incredible advantages that will have a profound and positive impact on your life, as God hears your prayers and is ready to flood you and your loved ones with love and joy. No matter how much you have suffered or lost, God is capable of transforming your pain into strength and your difficult circumstances into opportunities for growth. Did you know that there is a powerful method to manifest money? This technique can transform your beliefs about reality at the deepest level of the subconscious mind, and it literally changed my life. We would like to invite you to experience this incredible technique. We believe that when you trust that God wants to manifest in your life, you gain the courage to ask Him directly. God wants to bless each of us in unique and wonderful ways. Therefore, be open and confident in seeking His blessings and divine directions, believing that He has a special plan for you. To support our channel and the team that works hard to bring this valuable content, we ask that you consider purchasing our product. Just click on the link in the first comment to see how this technique can work for you too. Your purchase will not only help you manifest the life you desire, but also allow us to continue sharing inspiring and transformative messages with more people. We appreciate your support and trust. One of my titles is God of Healing, and I am able to find happiness in sadness and greatness in adversity. Salvation and eternal grace are yours to take if you proclaim with conviction that Jesus is our Lord and stand firm in the resurrection of Christ. This will ease your anxiety and give you a new sense of purpose and peace. This coming day can be full of unexpected blessings and wonderful surprises, so be prepared to receive them with an open and receptive heart. God is willing to fix everything that was lost and transform your life into a story of redemption and prosperity. With every step you take in faith, you are closer to experiencing the fullness of the divine blessings I have prepared for you. Always remember that, in every moment of your journey, you are never alone, for my love and guidance are always by your side. Dear son, God is always by your side, transforming pain into joy and turning your challenges into opportunities for growth. At this moment in your life, remember the words of Galatians chapter 6 verse 9, "Let us not become weary in doing good, for at the proper time we will reap a harvest if we do not give up." This divine promise reminds us that even when we face difficulties and feel that our prayers seem unanswered, God is working behind the scenes to bring forth a future full of blessings and transformations. This is a perfect time to renew your hopes and open your heart to the new opportunities that are approaching. Every difficulty you face is a chance to strengthen your faith and witness the transformative power of God in your life. May you feel enveloped by divine love and grace, which are preparing a path full of prosperity and fulfillment for you. God, who is the God of healing and restoration, is listening to your prayers and pouring blessings of joy and serenity over you and your loved ones. Be assured that He is healing broken relationships, restoring your health, and opening doors to new opportunities that will bring financial and spiritual success. Stay strong in your faith and keep doing good, for God is transforming your difficulties into victories. This weekend may bring surprising changes and unexpected blessings, as God is preparing a glorious future for you, full of love, peace, and fulfillment. Proclaim with conviction that Jesus is our Lord and trust that, with God's help, your life will be transformed and abundantly blessed. Do not fear the success that is coming, nor feel guilty for being blessed. Your blessing is closer than you can imagine, ready to transform your life in an extraordinary way. Prepare yourself to receive an endless flow of favor and grace, which will manifest in your home and in every area of your life. God says to you, Kingdom, that you have been faithful and that your love for Him is true and constant. There is no love like the love of God, and no human plan can even compare to the grand purposes He has reserved for you. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future. Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 11. With these words, He reminds us that every difficulty, every obstacle you faced, was just preparation for the abundance that is to come. He will give you a strong purpose, surround you with peace, turn your greatest challenges into undeniable victories, and lead you from a place of scarcity to a place of abundance. Accept these blessings with a spirit of faith, joy, and humility. Do not underestimate or ignore them, for often, the greatest blessings come disguised in simplicity and serenity. It is these seemingly insignificant moments that God uses to elevate the humble to greatness, transforming them into strong spiritual leaders like rocks. Join me in this journey of faith by repeating these powerful affirmations. I will be healthier, my wealth will increase, I will have enough resources to meet my needs and help others. Keep in mind that God is able to do infinitely more than we ask or imagine, according to His power that is at work within us. Expect miracles and unexpected blessings, for three things are certain. Even in moments when you feel you cannot go on, God will give you strength. Even when you feel like giving up, He will fill you with joy. And even when it seems there is no way out, He will make a way. If you are reading this message, know that I am praying for God to further relieve your suffering and replace it with health, happiness, and lasting peace. Believe that this coming week will be filled with opportunities and joys, and that each day will be a manifestation of God's infinite love for you, with Love God. I hope this message has been an inspiration to you. If you liked it, please write Amen and share this message with someone who also needs to hear it. I invite you to click on the first comment where you will find a special prayer and the second best manifestation offer in the world. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more inspiring content like this. See you tomorrow.